the streets off. Make the streets talk, let them know it ain't a sweet walk. This gon' be the only joint make this shit.
Top of it. Top of the morning from Bust Down Kennels, you know what I'm saying? BDK. BDK 16. Starting my yard up 2016, sophomore year. Don't worry about the spots and shit. They're gonna get kicked up, worked up. You know what I'm saying? I stuck all that to clear out. This my bitch Sonate, BDK Sonate right here. Chain weight 38, 37 pounds. But she could get up to 40, you know what I'm saying? But I just got her a little light. Got my only male right here, Sticks. Stop it. Got my only male right here, Sticks. BDK Sticks right here, y'all. A real fine specimen, real smoke. Real athletic. Chocolate. Stop it. This BDK Chocolate right here. This the half sister of them. Those two are full sisters. Half sisters. Chill. Shut up. Go lay down. Don't worry about the mud and all the shit, you know what I'm saying? It's been raining and shit. I'm out here just getting the dog some exercise, you know what I'm saying? You have to spray this down every other day, you know what I'm saying? So, look like this bitch about to throw up. Bitch tired, yeah. This is new to you. These not even my dogs, y'all. This one and that one are not even my dogs. Supposed to be training them and shit, whatever the fuck, but... Bro, Ben's supposed to come pick his dogs up, but never have. It was always some type of bullshit. So, you know what I'm saying? So, I won't be housing no more dogs. Unless I know you really a dog person, because the person I was doing it for is not really a dog person. He do it for money type shit, you know what I'm saying? I really do it for the hounds. I haven't made no money from my hounds at all. And I don't give a fuck about making money from my hounds. I'm keeping the breed alive, the standards of this breed alive. You know what I'm saying? But back to the yard though, BDK Sticks, that's Joker times Athena right there. Motherfucking, he at 35 pounds right now, chain weight. That's BDK Chocolate right there. That's Bujo times Athena. Motherfucking 30 pound hound right there. Real small bitch, real nice bitch though. Only 14 months old. He's 20 months old. This BDK Sonate right here, this lady Sonate, you know what I'm saying? See, Joker times Athena, motherfucking 37, 38. It depends how I'm working her for real. Hey, shut up, bitch. It depends how I'm working her for real, you know what I'm saying? I feed all my dogs raw. We don't do no kibble no more. Eventually, I might go back to it because I'm adding some more hounds to the yard and shit, but for the most part, they on Raw. It's BDK Secret. Secret, come here. It's BDK Secret right here. She's 14 months old, 15 months old, somewhere around there. That's Bujo times Athena. Hey, back up. It's Bujo times Athena right here. This BDK Genesis right here, Miss Jenny. Miss Jenny bitch. Real nice, solid, thick bitch. Around 44, 45 pounds. Chain weight. Real nice mouth on her. Real nice structure on every last one of them. That's Joker times Athena also. She looked just like her sire, Bujo. If y'all want to, y'all can visit my page on Instagram at Bust Down Kennels. You know what I'm saying? You'll see exactly how her dad and her sire or whatever fuck look like. Look just like them, but she probably gonna be smaller. She limping right now. This bitch done got loose. I had a little chain spot, chain accident, yard accident yesterday. Yesterday. Motherfucking ass yanked her motherfucking stake up out the ground right there. Jumping hella high, hella hyper, whatever the fuck. I need to bury it. That's what I usually do, but I was in a rush. So I did that. It held up for a few weeks, you know what I'm saying? It just now popped out. I'm gonna put that shit into the ground soon. But yeah, she got loose, hit her ass. She started digging into her motherfucking throat. I'm talking about she dig. She ain't gonna play with it. She gonna dig in. Some plans for the yard. Y'all gonna see slowly but surely. Y'all gonna see the upgrades. Y'all gonna for sure see the upgrades. Probably gonna add another kennel right there. Cause I'm about to get some other hounds soon. Not no game dogs. Probably one game dog, but not no game dogs. Next one that's coming gonna be a bully. That's really what I got the kennels for. It's supposed to be for the bullies. I like my game dogs and shit on chain spots. They get their exercise, you know, walking around, whatever, you know what I'm saying. And more freedom, basically, you know what I'm saying. Yeah, the dog houses and shit might look tacky, but hey, they love them, you know what I'm saying. So, but eventually, I'm going to upgrade the dog houses too. I'm going to eventually box all this shit in. With the water bowls and shit, so it's all covered. So it's strictly like just a box, you know what I'm saying? With their dog houses inside of it. And that's what I'm gonna just end up doing. Yeah, clear all this shit out. Don't worry about that, that's natural. There's a male and a female. She just came out of heat, you know what I'm saying? So he's still turned on from the shit. But I don't think she's pregnant or anything. But yeah, I'm gonna clear all this shit out. Get some more kennels, line them up right there. Probably eventually add some kennels for the chain spots and shit. I like to have a chain spot within a kennel. You know what I'm saying? Two layers of defense. Instead of just having one, sometimes they slip out their collars. Might loosen up, might tighten up, depending on the weather. So, yeah. She slipped out the other day and went hunting. She went out there right there and shit. Hey, calm down. I caught two possums at like 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. I got a clip of it. But yeah, we working, man. We working over here. We working. Real nice, solid, you know, built hounds right here. Started off with some mutts in 2016. That's when I got on Instagram with it. I've been about dogs since, I'm talking about since I could walk. Still a lot I could learn, so if y'all got any tips, advice, whatever, let me know down below in the comments. I'll respond back as quickly as I can. If I don't, hit me on Instagram. I'll be posting vids and hunting videos and all things, you know what I'm saying? You know, hiking trips, camping trips, all that. That's going up, you know what I'm saying?